Hi everybody, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World of Katy in beautiful Katy, Texas. We're just a suburb of Houston. We're about 31 miles due west of I-10 at exit 737 off of Interstate 10. Today I want to take the opportunity to show you a beautiful trade-in that we just got in. It's a 2012 Coachmen Concord 300. This motorhome is about 31 feet long, has three big slide-outs. Posing slide outs in the front, so you have a ton of room in the front, and then an additional bedroom slide out. Tons of options, almost everything you can order. Full body paint, three-way camera. I'm going to show you a few of the highlights here, and then we'll go inside and check out the floor plan. It has less than 7,600 miles, and the tires have great tread, and it has been very well cared for. This is on the Ford F450, so it's a V10 chassis. It's going to get about 360 horsepower. As I mentioned earlier, this does have a three-way color camera system, so when you turn on your turn signal to the left or to the right or to the left, you're going to be able to see your blind spot. Nice big mirror extensions here, so if you're pulling something, you'll be able to see all the way to the back. Nice molded front cap here, so instead of having the hangover, we call this a C+. So it's going to give you a little better fuel economy, also going to drive a little better. You notice there's an awning that's over the entire three-fourths of the front passenger side here. So that makes a great place to be able to protect yourself from the sun or the rain, set up your camp space. And if you want to watch a movie or a sporting event while you're doing that, right here in the back, you have a TV that comes out and you can watch a football game or movie. Really nice setup right there. Big grab handle here that you would expect on high-end motorhomes. One thing you will want to know about this coach is it does have the camping cozy package, so it does have full insulation, and this particular model even has a satellite dish on top. So here we are on our 2012 Concord with about 7,600 miles on it. Notice a big molded fiberglass back cap. It looks very good. You have a ladder that's attached there, so it's easy to service your roof. Also your backup camera, and on this particular model you do have the frameless window, so it looks very sharp. Also a place for a receiver here, so you could tow a Jeep, you could tow a jet ski or a boat, or just a generator or something extra that you wanted. You probably wouldn't be towing a generator because you have a built-in generator on this particular coach. You might even hear it running now. This is your bedroom slide out. You notice that every awning every slide out does have an awning that comes out over it, a slide topper. This is going to protect your slide outs. All your hookups are back here. And I do want to point out the storage to you. You do have a good amount of storage here, so plenty of room to be able to take all your gear so that you can enjoy your outdoor activities. Dual wheels on either side, so it's going to give you a nice stable ride. And plenty of places. You have your water hookups and your generator over here. Let's go inside and look at this beautiful layout. So welcome inside the 2012 Concord 300. Three slide outs. I'm standing right between the two slide outs in the front here. A couple things I want to highlight to you. This does have leveling jacks, power leveling jacks, which is unusual for a Class C motorhome. Also, you do have you can add air to the airbags. There's a little lever on the outside, so if you're carrying something that's a little heavier, you can smooth out that ride. In the kitchen area, you have your raised panel, gas and electric, Norcold refrigerator here. Across from that is your sink area. Nice thing about this sink is it's one piece, so it's very easy to be able to wash dishes. Also, that you do use name brand Moen faucets. It's the same residential brand that you would find in a house. Lots of storage above the cabinets here. And as I'm going through the cabinets, you notice the quality of them. It looks very nice, and it's going to last a long time. In our kitchen area, you do have a microwave that's not only just a microwave, but it's a convection oven as well. So that just means you can use that to cook food, and as well as your three burner stove top up here. These burners are sealed. That just means it's easier to clean. Vent a hood here, so anything you do cook, the smells are going to go outside. The windows all have privacy shades, so you have a day shade and a night shade. And then lots of storage above your sofa. Now this sofa does fold down, make into a sleeping area. So in this particular coach, we have three distinct sleeping areas. Immediately across from here You have our booth dinette. It's what they call a dream dinette because there's a little lever right here. If I were to push this down, you could fold these cushions out and this would be a third sleeping area. You also have storage underneath there on both underneath both sides. In the front area here, you have your entertainment system, so a flat panel TV. Mentioned earlier, you do have a satellite dish on this particular model. Also, I want to mention to you, if you see we have a rug down here or carpeting, one of the things that Coachmen does is this actually can be picked up, so you have that beautiful laminate flooring underneath there if you prefer not to have the carpeting. DVD, CD, MP3 player here. We have all our remotes for our TVs. You also have all the records on this particular coach, and then a privacy curtain here. Up front here, it is on the Ford chassis. It does have about 7,600 miles, as we mentioned. The upgraded wood grain. Of course, you have your entertainment system there, and also your three-way camera system. The steering wheel is going to be very familiar to you. It's the same thing you would see on a Ford pickup truck. So walking back toward the bedroom, we have all our control panels to the side of us. We have the generator. You'll notice how many hours are on the generator there. Also our slide out controls, light controls, and our air conditioner and heating controls. Then in a separate room, you have your commode along with a sink and lots of storage for your towels. And across from there, you do have a shower. You have a place to be able to shower off. And then finally, we get into our bedroom area. Now the bedroom does have a separate private door, queen bed in the slide out here. So you have storage above there, lights on either side. And then across from there, you have a ton of storage, place to hang your clothes on either side. Also a built-in TV along with three big chest of drawers. Really appreciate you taking time out of your busy schedule to take a look at this video. It's a 2012 Coachmen Concord. It's a 300, has three slide outs, less than 7,500 miles, nice shape. It's a really nice camper. If you want something a little higher end with the full body paint, the entertainment system outside, you'll definitely want to take a look at this one. If for whatever reason this isn't the perfect unit for you, we do have other pre-owned motorhomes and travel trailers. We also have a full line of brand new ones as well. If you want more information about this, I'd be happy to provide it for you. Love to make an appointment for you to come in and see it for yourself, take it for a test drive. When you do call, this is important, you might want to grab a pen, but I'd like you to write down that code that you see in front of you. By referring to that code, we'll be able to get you the very best pricing on this unit, and that way we can reward our clients who subscribe to our YouTube channel and access us via the internet. Every year here at Holiday World, we help literally thousands of individuals, just like yourself, find the right RV to be able to get out and to discover what a great land this is, and also spend quality time with their friends and family. And I'd consider an honor if you'd allow me to do the same for you and your family. Feel free to contact me anytime. Until that happens, I hope things are going well with you, and happy camping. When you go, 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 RVing!